What's up, guys? It's Andrew. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are not going to be reviewing a beard product. Today, because this channel is a little bit more than just beard products. I do how-tos, styling, things of that nature, what little styling I can do. But I do cover men's grooming and as a whole. So today, we're going to talk about a body wash. About a month ago, there's a little small channel. You may or may not have heard of it. It is Dan C. Bearded. Anyway, huge shout out to him for making a video about this product. I actually went to my local Target. I happened to see it. I messaged Dan. He responded back, said, yep, that's the stuff that I was talking about, because I asked him if that's what it was. And he said, yes, so I grabbed it. What we are talking about is Duke Cannon Thick Body Wash. And yeah, it's in big bold letters, thick, because it is thick, guys. It is like molasses on a cold day thick. I've had this 3 months, going on four, and I literally am just barely at the label. Again, this is $9.99 for 17 and a half fluid ounces. That is a really good price for a really good body wash. I'm highly, highly impressed with the performance of it, with the lather of it. There are three other scents. There's four total. This is the Old Glory. It is a tobacco, cedarwood, and amber. Sorry, my mind went blank. But a tobacco, cedarwood, and amber. This is spot on to what the scent profile says it is. It's that dark, nice, earthy, rich, leafy, like a touch of that sweetness from the amber, but it is really, really nice. The scent duration once you get out of the shower is about an hour tops for me. I've used this almost every day since I've got it, and I have had zero issues with dry skin or anything like that. It leaves you feeling really clean, but it still at the same time leaves your skin feeling soft and smooth. This, just like a thick beard oil, a little goes a long way. You only need just a little bit on your wash rag, loofah, or in your hand, however you do it. This stuff stretches a long, long ways. When you get in the shower, the scent strength between a 1 and a 10, I give it a solid 7, 7.5. It is a pretty strong scent for a body wash, which kind of surprised me when it wore off after about an hour, which is, no, I'm not complaining at all. I do not want my body washes to carry over throughout the day. I like to wear cologne. I like to wear scented beard oils, things like that, even my deodorants. I don't want all those scents clashing and me walking around smelling like a French hoo-hoo. You know. Anyways, so again, this is Old Glory. It is tobacco, cedarwood, and amber. There's also one called Accomplishment. It is a citrus, sandalwood, and oak moss. I have not smelled this one, so I can't tell you anything about it. I do know I'm not personally not the biggest fan of citrus and sandalwood together, but it may be a good one. I'm not sure. The next one is the one that I'm going to purchase next. I'm probably going to go actually today, since it's the weekend, and I'm going to go head over to Target and grab a different bottle of this, and it is the Productivity scent. It is a peppermint, pine, and eucalyptus. This is going to be really, really good for the guys that get up early in the mornings, have that, you know, 4:30 alarm go off, and you got to go hop straight into a good hot shower. All that peppermint and eucalyptus and pine, it's a real bright, fresh scent that's going to wake you up and invigorate you, get you going for the day. So again, that's the one I'm definitely getting next. That is Productivity. The next one is Naval Supreme. It is a freshwater, musk, and bergamot. Again, I have not smelled this one, but I would assume this one's going to be more of an aquatic, I wouldn't say cologne, but that's in that same category. Again, these are $9.99 for 17 and a half fluid ounces. That's a really, really awesome deal. So far, I'm 34 years old. This is my favorite body wash so far. Again, a little bit goes a long way, so you're saving your money. The scent is amazing. The feel on skin and everything is awesome. You can go to DukeCannon.com, and pretty much the first thing that pops up is you can buy all four of the scents for $30. So basically, you're getting buy three, get one free, which is a really, really awesome good deal. I may actually, now that I thought about it just for a second, I may actually do that. That way I can get all the scents, try them, and I can save that little bit of extra money instead of, you know, spending $40 and all the other good taxes and all that jazz. But anyways, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope I earned your subscription, a thumbs up, and I hope maybe you'll share this. That way we can grow the channel, get the word out there about this amazing body wash. Again, it is thick. Besides that, if you do hit subscribe, guys, make sure you hit that bell. Click the little all button. That way you get a notification for every single video that I do bring to you. I appreciate your time, your patience, and everything. I will catch you guys on the next one. Later, y'all.